Explorers. I was just driving around looking for a cemetery. I found this old house, so let's give it a look. I think you'll like it. It's pretty cool. So let's go. There's a lot of stuff left in it. It's a pretty old house, but the plaster. Check out the kitchen here. Kind of a cool old house. The Medical Encyclopedia for Better Health. Family photos left. Fridge is pretty cleaned out. Is that a stuffed fish or is that one of those Billy Bass things? I think that's a real stuffed fish. Pretty interesting. These old cabinets are 50s. Hoover. This place has been empty a while, I think. I see mostly VHS. This old, this antique couch. I thought that was a dead animal at first. Kind of freaked me out. Let's see. 2004. An old check from 1990. Here's an old bathroom. Leads down to the basement. Scale. It's like the old days, I think. Must have been an old man. A shaver. Stairs don't look the best. I think I'm gonna pass on that. school. Thermostat. These curtains are very dated. See these right off the little ironing board. Coloring books. It's a nice little cabinet. Probably had doors or glass in it. There's a matching chair to that old couch. It's kind of neat. It looked like you have an old, older people living in here, but then you have kids, so maybe their grandkids are living with them. It's like a graduation picture. Pretty dated cards. This is 1985 cards. This little TV. VCR combo. Those were all the rage back then. Motorcycle guy. I think it's one of those Biker Bay magazines. Leftist trophies. Best Big Twin Halloween Bike Show. Christmas ornaments. Yeah, pleasantly surprised with this house. Guy was an art guy. Ansel Adams. Monster trucks. Action figures. of photos. Always makes me kind of sad. With all their personal papers. Check this out. It's an old cell phone. No, Nokia. Son of the morning star. There's an old satellite dish controller thingy. Just give this another little look. Some cool stuff. And this is from an old, probably from an old motorcycle, an old Indian motorcycle. Some Jerry Springer. Alright guys, I think I'm going to take some pics and I might go outside and see what kind of, there's some outbuildings, I might take a look at that, so if there's another part of it, I hope you like it. If not, remember to hit that like and subscribe button, we'll see you on the flip side.